Let's create a masterpiece of my masterpiece. It's Face Equality Week, and the theme this year is My Face is a Masterpiece. So I have done a few other posts, but I thought I would do a little bit of a kind of makeup to highlight my cleft. If you don't know who I am, my name is Sarah. I was born with a cleft lip and palate, and I advocate for clefts and visible differences online. I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm kind of just going to play with two different kind of shades of pinky, purpley colors. It looks pink, but it looks purple in the actual thing. Mauvey kind of purple. It does come out quite pink, especially on camera. I've decided to use a brush just to kind of be a bit more precise and kind of treat it as a painting, as a masterpiece. I'm gonna use this one as well. Let's see what happens. Just went and got these in case I want to use them. I said in another video I've been struggling with eczema on my face, and it was getting better, and now it's kind of come back a little bit again. So this weekend, just kind of avoiding that area, I'm just gonna do my cleft area for this look. I was kind of going for ombre, but I kind of like that it's kind of half and half. I don't know, we'll see where this goes. Well, this one's lost. Gonna use this golden highlighter for my actual cleft scar and maybe other areas. Trying not to have my lips touch too much. It feels weird highlighting my scar. I just realized I used a highlighter to highlight my scars, to highlight my differences. I don't know what this is, but I'm adding little purple spots. Are lines too much? Yeah, I didn't like that. I think I'm gonna leave this before I ruin it. This is the finished look. Not something I would wear out. It's literally just to kind of emulate that masterpiece kind of thing. So yeah.